confirm an update. Okay, that'll take a second. I guess earlier you heard some of that recording from when I met Malcolm. There's a second half to that story.
You caught me, Ian. I start at the labs tomorrow.
Another geneticist. Which lunatic with a god complex sold you on that idea?
You did. The fractal emergence.
That's strange. I thought I wrote that in English.
Hey, genomic interdependency is like any nonlinear system. The tiniest change to one little nucleotide could cause, I don't know, a thunderstorm in New York.
Or raptors in a theme park. Here, let me back up. I don't blame you. I don't blame anybody for their curiosity. The wonder of discovery is hardwired. We believe that any new tool, any new technology is inherently good. And that's despite every piece of evidence to the contrary. We fill the ocean with plastic. We level rainforests. We destroy the natural world so that we can build attractions to emulate it. We are responsible, all of us, for a century of avarice and indifference to the destruction of our home.
So, if I'm not complicit, what am I?
You're the product. You're a dinosaur. See there? That's my point. You got my opinion, and now you're marching out? What, that one piece of knowledge ruined everything? Wait, Mia, you forgot your recorder.
Where's the,
I went back for my recorder, but he was never going to tell me what I wanted to hear. That someone like me could still do some good in this world. Forget it. Head to the breaker room. You want to activate the last switch, the vault. Perfect. Head to the east wing, back through incubation. Then the behavioral labs. We only use the code at night. Try my locker. I kept a reminder. Far end, the tall one. I totally forgot about that. Me and Hammond. I must have been... Wow, 9. 5370. Back to it. The behavioral labs. This is where we kept them. The Velociraptor has 10,000 protein-creating genes, you know, produced from nearly 2 billion base pairs. My team helped create every raptor asset. We knew every protein and polynucleotide. Blue's DNA contains one unique element. Monitor lizard. And apparently that difference is worth risking our lives. Straight to the vault. It's fine. If you take a left, there's another door through test development. And turn right. That's less fine. These tremors. Look around. I don't know, is there some way? Moonlight. These are some of the oldest pens on the island. You might be able to brute force that lock. You'll need like a wrench or some rebar. High tech. You'll reach main observation. It overlooks the feeding bay. From there, you'll be able to unlock the shutters, and it's a clear path to the vault. Observation. was the heart of our work, where we tested and conditioned the raptors. See outside, those speakers? Using that audio cue, we'd summon them right here to be fed, kind of like a dinner bell. That terminal on the right wall is the master control. Shutters, security, everything. There'll be a power switch by the window. And onto the console. Now! Service tunnels. I'm right on the other side of that door, plus half a mile of limping. When the time comes, I'll be there. I promise. Security is downstairs, through the door. Nothing is ever easy. You see that security room on the right? That console opens the vault. Unfortunately, with this ballistic glass, it might as well be on the moon. Okay, recalibrate. This is fine. See at the back of the room, that elevator? That's how we're getting inside. We'll head down into biomatter processing, then back up into vault security. First things first, the display room, top of the stairs. It's... crap, here we go. It's, 2584? Cool. That conveyor belt's your route down. Just need to get it working. Time to do your best impression of a box. Thank you. Biomatter processing. This is where we tagged every scrap of amber blood and bone. The vault elevator is straight ahead. Index error? What's that about? And open the log. Cryofluid, amber. Oh, it's holding the elevator to complete the transfer. Just hit cancel. That'll reset it. What did you do? Perfect. Don't touch it. If it locks up, we're screwed. Let's just resolve the manifest. A hunk of amber and some cans. How hard can it be? Hit the release. The door's behind you. Cryo labs or amber processing? Dealer's choice. What do you want to hit first? Transfer log talks about sample X450. There's an index machine in the cutting room. Unprocessed. It'll have an electronic tag. It shouldn't be hard to find. Use your EMF reader. Get it through processing. We're good. Too big. We'll need to head back through cutting. Whoa, stop! Unprocessed amber is monitored. You'll have to use the pods to ship it between rooms. Don't worry, you won't lose track. Okay, that'll take it to the workshop just along the hall. Keep an eye on your reader. find another pod. Cutting machine's simple enough. Even I could use it. Place it on the belt and follow the screens. And then spectral analysis. Applied cryogenics.